Again, with telling me that I need to take note of when I start recording. Because I didn't take
You wanna
any.
Take a plane full of tourists with you?
Kaboom. Kaboom. I got all worrying about her, not me.
You're playing chicken? Stop the car, lady.
We'll protect you. Just pull over.
I think she's refusing because she sees Michael.
Get off the runway now.
That man's a murderer. He wants to kill me.
On the floor, lady. On the fucking floor.
Clear the hangar.
He kills people. Help me.
Molly!
You're gonna get
Stop him! Stop him! He's a killer! Out of my way!
Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, stop! Look out!
Ah!
Ah, that was nasty and needless.
This is Globo Mo. You've got you surrounded, buddy.
Hey, I ain't done anything! She's the one behind this! Just a witness, okay? Hey, you got some mess to clean up. Leave me alone. All this mayhem, nothing to do with me.
Stay frosty, boys. What an idiot.
Trespassing. That's the most you got on me. Then fucking move.
Should be easy poisoning this thing. I don't think it's got speed written all over it. For the sake of God. Which is, for God's sake, backward. Do that, and then what do? You do this. Hide in a corner. Also, I've got to laugh, because I had holiday homework as well for English. And my teacher's literally just said it on the top. Like, today. We were going to have it 5 weeks ago, and it's due for next Tuesday. She said it on 29th of August, which is today, as due on Tuesday the 5th of September, which is next Tuesday. Legal trouble. Oh, sorry. Right. God, we can't even be 9 missions away. 8, which I want to get done this episode. So, we're kicking things off with Franklin? Kicking things off with Franklin.
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this?
What's that random for pop up now? Nope. Meaning, we're doing some stuff with Franklin, which we've not done for quite a while, I think. Or have we? Don't know. It's funny, because that means that my English teacher literally saw the email I sent her yesterday. I must have just remembered. Right, so first call of the day is. We'll do this assassination one first.
Man, fuck this shit.
Bye! Yep, exactly.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. I'm totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Hey, chill, man.
Hey, can you give me a ride just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge? There's my car.
Now look, man, you must really be fucked up if you think that's happening.
Get in before I drive off.
So where to, man?
I'm on an Alta place. Off Howick Ave. It's not that far. Oh, I don't feel so good. Ow! You gonna make me hurl? Oh, I don't feel so good. Oh, take it easy! Oh, shit. I'm gonna... Fucking psycho!
Sweet. Didn't really want to take him anyway. It was adding to my journey that I've got to do. You know, I want to add to the journey. I can't believe we've almost got this mission, this game done. Oh, I've got to drive right by them in order to get to the place I need to go. I think I know the detour to get there. Taking a detour, there's what is right now. Wrong way down here. Easy done, easy said. And not both. Useless detours when they both go the way I need them to. And then one double backs on himself. What about painted? Itchy it. The Mesa. The Mesa. That is my car. That
it's me,
just
dog.
Drove
where we
into.
At?
I think the final one. God, if this is the final assassination mission, then it's been a time coming. Let's just say that. Right, go in there. How much money does Franklin have? Not enough to get the car that I want to get, Franklin.
Calm down? There's a fucking price on me and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
Get to the rooftop. So he knows he's getting assassinated.
Hey, where do you think you're going? This is private.
To assassinate your boss. I'm not assassinate now. It's more of a, you know, murder mission, really. Is that him right there? That's him right there! Isn't it? I said go to the rooftop and I was trying to go to the rooftop. If we go from the other side, I think it's easier.
Any more of you bitches want to get in my way?
Enzo!
Fucking piece of shit!
Where is that?
Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to!
What are you waiting for? Shoot that son of a bitch!
If you can warbang me, congratulations. Frankly, you can't jump over there, I mean, you've got to go all the way around. That proves badness, I'm not sure.
You wanna fuck with me? I'll lay all y'all ass down! Here, where the fuck is Benelli?
How many of these fuckers are there?
Tell you something. I'm gonna have
some balls for this.
Activate it. Activation and extermination.
Shoot that son of a bitch! Will somebody kill that fucking asshole? How is he here?
Oh, what? He got shot in the back? And he got shot in the back. Oh, that's the guy on the crane.
Oh, shit, there he is!
You know what? You pointed the obvious out. Oh, I've got no parachutes on me. On it. If I had a parachute on me, I would have just jumped off. But I don't, meaning I could not. Anytime sooner, you want to just speed it up a bit? Recognize the team sound away. Yep, did do. Franklin Clinton. Leave the area. Yes, Captain. I should be straight to the ground.
Yeah.
Taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
Oh, no. I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice.
Come, sucker.
This ain't
happening. Yes. Meaning, I believe we now have the mission at his house to do. Oh, look there, really. Mile and a half away. Best part of mile and a half. Oh, well. If we don't crash and get some speed, should be all fine. Should all be fine. Almost crashed then. Didn't fully crash, but... Hey to the O. Let's go. Because we could well be in the final hour of this game. Right now. All I know, we are. Meow. Bet you thought I was going to crash then. Nope. No, sorry, Bob. Never will. Never will, never plan to, and hopefully we'll never for the rest of this game. But I more than likely will crash. Like, before the end of the game. Bet you thought I was going to miss the turning then. Nope, did not. I know I could miss a lot of things in this game. I know I probably have missed a lot of things in this game. But I haven't missed the missions so far. Mainly because they come up in big flipping bold letters. LDSBF. Oh, what happened to the other car?
Hello?
Hello? Yeah, what? Is it inside? Start this mission? Apparently gotta sit down. Go to the sawmill. Okay.
Franklin, what's up?
Hey, man. I'm in a bit of a bad situation. My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up near Polito Bay at some sawmill with some buffalo. Oh, could you, like, do some computer magic? to it? Is that possible at all?
Should be. I've got a back door into the Palito Bay police network. Left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what'd it say?
This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit. And I'ma need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious. Thanks, man.
Group mission. Yes, I'm trying to cut most of this journey out by off-roading a bit. I think I've done a pretty decent job of it. That's the quickest journey we've ever had to Sandy Shores in this game. But the bad thing is, it's the other side it's the other side of Sandy Shores. Gordon Bennett tried saying that a couple of times. Not the Gordon Bennett part. It's the other side of Sandy Shores. Right side of Sandy Shores. Yes, I am going up every single hill I can to cut some of the journey off, even if it's just a corner I'm cutting off. Hey, it's the Lost MC, guys! Lost MC, who got wrecked by Trevor pretty soon after we met him. That's gonna be water right down there, me. Oh, no, it's not. Bye bye. Oh, I've got to cross the bridge. Cross the bridge, go over the hill. That's pretty much what it is now. I pressed right on the D-pad, not on. Yes, I do like taking the bike as well when there's going to be hills involved. Or if there's sandy shores involved. I take bikes, mainly because of this reason. Does it help? Yes. Because it means you can do this. And cut a lot of journeys out. Or a lot of some journeys out. Daft thing. Run into the side of this thing. I don't know what it'll do to me. No! Behave. No, behave right now, behave.
Hey, why'd you invite this stoolie, huh? We want Lamar to be rescued, not sold to the feds.
Give it a rest, asswipe.
Man, what y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot.
Lawless, you know? Now me and you, we don't mind the old gang warfare, but Suede Buck's over there. Yeah. Tell Trevor I said bite me.
Man, I say shut up. Now
I'm gonna find a way in. few possible entry points when I got here. One, the front entrance on the right there. It's the most direct way in and most likely the heaviest. Two, down the hill to my left. There's a bulldozer there. Might be able to use it in the assault. Three, the other side from me, by the railroad. Should be possible to avoid the worst of it that way, but I won't be able to cover you.
All right, thanks.
Don't shoot and don't get too close.
Actually, that'd be good for some mines.
Okay, you're the expert in springing attacks on the unsuspecting.
That's the best place for my class, now I think about it. Oh, where's that? I'm gonna go with this place for Michael and the one, the other side of this place for Trevor, and then the top for whatever Franklin's doing.
They coming for us right now.
No time for this nonsense. Let's.
Damn it. Oh, what?
T.A., you seen Lamar yet?
No, no sign of him. Just go. He's wearing mauve.
Lamar at, kids!
Lamar is right!
Timberland gangster families for life, motherfuckers!
Shoot you once, shoot you twice, you don't stay down, you get shot again, you get shot. You get shot, yes. I've shot you twice. Lame on. Meaning you're dead. You're already dead.
Sniper fire!
Oh, now you need me. Hold there, I'll take him out.
Where? Oh.
Michael, take a shot!
Me. We getting out of here, dog.
Oh, fancy seeing you here, motherfucker.
Yeah, huge coincidence, huh? Come on, man.
Come on, guys, they're here in force. You gotta move.
Crazy dude here, too. Hey, Trevor.
All right, Lamar, let's
we go out this way, we'll have some cover from Michael's gun. Let us go!
Look out, they're coming at us! Can't stop ball, won't stop ball.
Sneaky dude, I still ain't met your ass.
All right, you too. Go, 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 go.
Hey, T, you got to tell the people up at the strip club that your boy Long Dick drank for free. You heard?
Get in, man. We going.
Shit, homie. You all right?
I'm straight, homie.
Oh, it's Franklin's bike's not around here.
I didn't get you to come all the way out here.
Oh, say. Thank the Lord.
Oh shit! What the fuck?
You're getting on this thing. Because I'm not driving now.
Man, you always a pessimist.
Nah, nigga, a realist. Because in reality, all them fools want to clap your ass.
Man, what a trust that dog. I peeped out that wood chopping place when we was up this way on that Devin Weston car lit, which I still ain't been paid for, incidentally. All secluded and shit. Stretch hit me up, I'm like...
Just give me the shortest of minute. Wolfie again, what's he doing? Ranting about the fact that YouTube been... You know... The factor of... Pretty much, he done Crash Nitro Kart, and they didn't even put maybe inappropriate for some advertisers. You're like Crash Bandicoot, Peggy 3, really? Like the weakest thing anything could do, and you say maybe inappropriate for some advertisers. What? Whether you buying drugs, crazy.
Selling drugs, or discussing drugs. Talking about the weather, whatever.
Man, these streets is hard, dawg. This the hood you're talking about. Maybe you forgot, since you've been bettering yourself. Sitting in that house on the hill, looking down on...
Ah, pants. Not going on.
South Central and shit.
Man, you know it. Like that.
Do I? How my nigga? Because that's the way it looked to me. I'm making the best out of what I'm giving. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't in some type of mentorship program. The only mentor I got.
And we gonna do something about that, dog. Trust
me. I really want to go straight over that mountain. That white collar crime. I don't know which one it is. Either Chad or
you ain't helping.
The other one.
Ain't helping. What the fuck you call it? Me, Michael, Trevor. We
no
all
idea
which
one
it
is.
Unholy fucking trip.
Might be chilly out.
All is beware when these fools rolling together.
You jealous of Michael and Trevor?
What happened to me and you fucking shit up? Form gangsters, nigga.
So I shouldn't have called him, right? Man, I was doing everything in my power to make sure you wasn't clapped.
I can make sure I ain't clapped.
Clearly you can't.
Next time, homie, don't come. And you, matter of fact, if you do come, don't bring them dudes.
Man, look, let's not talk next time. Next time, don't get your ass in the situation, all right?
It's the hood, prank. That's what happens in the hood.
No, the fuck it don't. Not for everyone.
I'm one of them dudes that it happens to.
Man, you gonna tell me what was going on back there?
Hood shit, homie. That's the shit that's different from
we're
the
driving
country club
the
shit you're overpaid ass is presently accustomed to.
Man, stress put us on this shit, man. Man, we gonna get on his ass.
Man, fuck that, homie. Look like I give a shit.
Nigga, I give a shit.
Stress do what he do. Niggas want me dead, be dead themselves. I ain't gonna overreact to shit.
Overreact? Man, that nigga Stress tried to get you killed, nigga.
Nigga, that's the hood. I'm still here, ain't I?
Just.
You sure Stress knew they was gonna book me?
Yeah, nigga, Stress knew. Everybody knew Stress knew. Tanisha knew Stress knew, and she don't even come around the fucking hood no more.
Damn, that nigga Stress janky like that?
Man, you don't see this? Man, Stress been screwing us from the start.
Like from back in the day?
From like the other day, dawg. Since after we went to the recycling place and D and them ballers tried to take us down.
But Stretch put in the work on D.
Yeah, man, that's survival. Remember how angry his ass got? Especially with you bringing him into this shit?
Aight, but tell me this, though. If Stretch was fucking with your boy LD, why he set us up with the deal for the brick in the first place? He go off and make peace with the ballers, come back, and then put us on the lick on Grove Street.
Man, you remember Grove Street. That brick was drywall. Ripping us off was probably Stretch's idea anyway.
Damn, you think so?
It makes sense, don't it?
Man, I ain't knowing, man, maybe.
Man, Stretch got in with the ballers when he was inside. Played us as marks, dog, but a bunch of them got booked.
No Los Santos yet.
So Stretch
all of the other hands.
You
guess where we're going?
Yeah, thankfully.
Man, it wouldn't even be the same if
straight down this mountain. Why did I go to the top of the mountain? For the speed? Yep.
Man, I don't know.
To crash? No. No! The bike.
That shit was fun, nigga. Don't tell me you didn't enjoy scrapping like we did back in the day.
It ain't back in the day no more, dawg.
But it felt like it was.
Okay, fool. It was fun saving your useless ass one more fucking time.
There you go. That wasn't too hard.
Oh, this is what I thought was on Kudo.
When I came in, you was like, shit. Hey, shit, man.
Oh, bullshit, nigga.
Oh, we should have grabbed one of my off-roading things. Because then it would have been
fuck
better.
Man. I don't care if I die. It's a compliment if they send an army after a nigga. They only send like two of the little homies to get you.
Nigga, you didn't look like they was paying you no compliment, nigga.
Must have just caught a glimpse of your ugly ass.
Nigga, you think I'm some angel come to take your ass somewhere you never going to.
You pray to your white man God, homie. I'm going to the great plain beyond where the buffalo keep on roaming and the little squaw bitches want me to nut on their face all day.
Bitch, please.
We all know where I'm going. It's off the great char prowler, apparently. I have no idea. I'm just going over mountains because it costs a bit of the journey off. Let me get some speed down the mountain. Wahoo! As they say. Nope. No. Not again. Wrong timing for down the mountain. Oh, what the wrong timing to go down the mountain. Oh, what the wrong timing that was. I know there's only 2 miles left, but come on, Franklin's bike. We need to get there pretty soon. Oh, we've only got 2 miles left. Can we try not to break our necks while we do it? I know we've practically broken the bike, but the bike is repairable. However, your neck might not be repairable. Right. And yep, roadkill. So I wanted to see that, not honk the horn. No, honk honk. Don't have problems doing this now. Problems is not what you need to be right now. Problematic is anything that you need to do. Problematic is anything that you don't need to be right now. But what are you being right now? Problematic. And lost. Just hold it a second. Just be there in 1 second. Los Santos is right over that hill. Sorry, Los Santos is right there for you. Ooh, I think I might have just ran over something. You know, just gathering from the sound. Oh, dead. Where is this place? Oh, yeah, right. I know the way I want to go. I think it does look better as well. That's safe. Right. We're practically right by Franklin's house now. That's where we are. No, 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 no. No. Pants, where's the entrance for this thing? I didn't want to do that as well. I actually just wanted to go straight over the mountain and, you know, get a bit of a boost over here, not actually go almost into the water and have to use the boost in order to actually stop them. I ain't gonna try it here either, because I don't want to end up in the water. Yes, we probably could have had this mission done by now, actually. Right. Almost at the end, actually. Wait, what mission is this? 63rd mission. We ain't finishing in this episode. Unless we can magically get, like, 6 more missions done this episode. Or 5 more, including the end one, which I think is about 15 minutes long. Ugh, which we ain't doing. In this episode, I can tell you that now we don't have enough time, which is sad. Right. Just go around here. Right. What was that? That was too long. 22 minutes. We definitely ain't getting this game done today. Right, next mission doesn't look to be with Franklin. So what? So we can get a Torx and next ops the red carpet. Okay, right, Michael then it is. Michael it is then. What a what? Right, oh, Michael's not far from there actually. A mile. I won't say that long. Really? Hopefully. People in what?
What is this shit?
A car. That you are driving, Michael. Going in.
Take a look around.
God, I'll be at Ponsby soon. I've got a ride. You better get badass tucks.
Those are selling fast.
We'll buy another one.
A stretch limo. Oh, that's pure class, Jim. Vinewood Boulevard, the Oriental Theater.
Like a taxi within this game, isn't it? So I'm just put my phone on one of the holders. I've got like two pop sockets and they both have car holders.
You know,
so I just
really
put like one car holder
well,
like one place on the desk and one on the other side.
You know,
life make life easier.
Of course they will.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it, Solomon.
We fucking did it.
Fucking A.
Fuck you, fate. I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame, but I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert. Come on.
No.
Let's go over
She's
here.
Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question, get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Well, thank you so much, I appreciate it.
When?
I'm not watching their song.
Hold on, where's Mom and Tracy?
Come on, the girls might be in trouble at the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit can the movie. And then his lawyer died and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
Shit, okay. What's that car?
All right, Jimmy, you keep yourself concealed. I'll go get the girls. Fuck are you doing?
Oh, what? And then Michael proceeds to kill him. I didn't want
to. One of them's in with Tracy! We gotta get in there, Michael! He's in there with our girl! Mom!
Stop it!
Come on, do something! It's gross!
No!
Baby, are you okay? Are you alright, sweetie?
Clear the building! No one leaves!
I told you to fuck off!
Frag out!
Not yet! Stay put!
Oh, I thought I threw it! God, that scared life out of me as well. I thought I actually threw that off.
Clear the house! All occupants!
Goodbye.
Not yet. Stay put.
We got four.
Are you happy now?
Out my bag.
I had it in slow mo, shot him dead close. I was right next to him when I shot him with a shotgun and he didn't even die. What?
Clear the building! No one leaves!
Except for you. When you're going downward.
Frag out!
I'll detrade. Michael, you can't throw frags for life.
Stay put.
I don't like this, Michael!
Neither do I. Just keep calm.
Watch.
Daddy?
He's dead.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, Trace. Just stay down, sweetie.
Just nick that, most of me. And you're going to win. Nope. You're dead. So are you. So are you. So are you.
Give it up, Ash!
Put something between you and the EO! Alvarado's dead!
No, we're receiving fire! Hands up!
Oh, hang on a minute. Where is he? Oh, you're there. Are you really playing hide go seek with a bush? Nope.
Trace! Amanda! I think they're gone! Don't come out here! It's a kind of a mess! Alright, let's go, people!
Got you, dick.
You'll be all right.
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there? I'm gonna start shooting.
Oh, Jimmy.
Fuck.
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off. Get the fuck off me.
I thought I was on that guy.
So you sit on his face?
it's called teabagging? I really fucked him up good, though, huh?
All right, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put.
Meltdown. Yeah. Anytime they see a game, don't worry.
They came to my house, Lester. My house! So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you, nor is Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right, right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away. Before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
All right.
Heist. The big score. It means what exactly by the big score? I mean, we're doing another heist. I'm all down for another heist. So great, Amanda and Jimmy and all them all moved out from Northern for the second time in this game. Might I just add?
You got lucky, buddy.
You know, granted it wasn't Michael's fault this, or no, granted Amanda wasn't that mad this time. Oh, you know. Still annoying. And sharp turn to left. And then bear right.
Michael, did you find them?
Who?
The person who sent the mercenaries to our house.
I'm working on it.
Are we safe? You said we would be safe.
He's not gonna try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive. Look, I love you, baby. I'm gonna take care of this.
Wait, how far are we from the end of this game now? Ooh, big five left. Gotta go inside to get there. Unless I can go through this door, which I can't. Oh, gotta walk all the way around the inside. Not what I want to be doing right now, or ever, you know. Ever. Never want to be doing this. But I've got to.
My boy Mike! Good to see you!
Life's a bitch, homie. A lot of bullshit is around here.
That's what I'm saying.
Whenever I try and leave, they give me another gank.
You need to use some soap and wash your stink ass.
Wade, what are you up to?
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole. If you're drilling a big old hole... Now, if you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting. Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? No, that's where I'll set up the...
Okay.
Michael, subtle or obvious? What's it going to be?
Go subtle.
No, you want him to...